a little question and answer. If I was rich, wealthy, would I buy stock into Universal Studios? Of course I would. You know, you'd at least, you know, have rights. Even if I own 30 or 40%, even if I own a small portion of it, the rights to it, yeah. It costs you a pretty penny. But if I was rich and wealthy, sure. That'd be my first company that I would invest in, Universal Studios. Hey, it's been here a long time. Yeah, I'd buy stock in a heartbeat.